our veterans, family, and friends gathered here today. We want to take a moment to remember those who have sacrificed in service for the life, liberties, and freedoms that we enjoy. We'd like to take a moment of silence for those who cannot be here with us today. Veterans, as I read your name, you will proceed to the hallways. Our students would like to express their appreciation and thanks. And at the end of the walk, you may join us for some moments of prayer with your students.